Introducing the nRF9160 DK, a development kit for cellular IoT development with LTE-M, NB-IoT, and GPS. So let's take a closer look at the development kit. Here we see the nRF9160 Revision 2 system in package. The nRF9160 is a highly integrated system in package for cellular IoT development. Integrated is a full LTE modem supporting LTE-M, NB-IoT, and also GPS positioning. Inside, there is a dedicated application processor using the ARM Cortex-M33 CPU. It also incorporates ARM TrustZone and ARM CryptoCell for added security. It has 1 MB of flash and 256 KB of RAM, and also incorporated is complete power management and an RF front end. With the new power optimizations of the Revision 2 SIP, the current draw is only 2.7 microamps in power saving mode. Here we have a LTE port for measuring LTE RF signals or connecting to external antenna, and an onboard LTE antenna which covers the full spectrum of the LTE bands to be used. The nRF9160 also supports GPS with a ceramic GPS patch antenna right above the nRF9160 SIP. The DK also features an nRF52840 multi-protocol Bluetooth low energy SoC. This is by default used for management of board functions. There are some user programmable features on the board. We have 2 user programmable buttons, 2 user programmable switches, and 4 user programmable LEDs. There is a SIM card socket for nano SIM and solar pads for eSIM. There is an on-off switch. There's a USB connector for connecting to a PC and tools. Here we have headers to measure the power drawn by either both the SIP and SIM, or only the SIM. For this, you would use the Power Profiler Kit 2, like we show you in this video. The board has an onboard Sega J-Link programmer and debugger. We also have debug in and debug out ports for programming and debugging external boards with it. The board conforms to the Arduino Uno Revision 3 standard, and all peripherals and GPIOs are available at these edge connectors on the kit. The nRF9160 DK is a feature-rich development kit for developing cellular IoT applications. It supports LTE-M and NB-IoT and has GPS support. It is available from Nordic Semiconductor's distribution partner network. Visit nordicsemi.com/9160DK to find out where you can get one for yourself.